Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. She's an NAACP Image Award winner, producer, director, and one of our honorary sisters.
Yes, please welcome back down to the circle, the one and only Terri J Vaughn. Yay!
Come on, queen.
Just as pretty.
Yes.
Pretty and pink.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much.
Girl, this fuchsia is popping all
Thank
up and through. You.
You
look so pretty.
The
Thank
fuchsia,
you.
The hair.
Yeah.
Just, okay.
Can we,
let's talk about,
no.
That's a photo.
What
that's what I'm
going
to say.
Okay. What's going?
Okay,
what's
so
going?
The people are, the streets is talking.
Yeah, I believe that you're 50. They don't believe that you're 50.
The streets are talking based on these photos that surfaced down to the internet of
your
50th
birthday. I don't know what photos you are,
baby. My God, today.
Hot like fire.
I just want to grow up and be like you.
Jeez.
That is it. Terri, what was your thought process like? I mean, when you got ready to take these pictures.
Right.
Was you like, you know what? Let me show the 20-year-olds how to do this thing.
Yes. I was turning 50. I didn't know what I wanted to do for my birthday, and literally everything was so last minute. Mm-hmm. And like 2 days before my actual birthday, I called our friend Derek J, and I was like, Derek, I'm cutting my hair. Mm. I want my hair cut.
That's good.
And
too.
I want to do a photo shoot on my birthday. Because he was like, okay, we'll plan the photo shoot. I was like, nope, it has to be in 2 days on my birthday.
Oh, wow.
And I just want to, I don't know, I just wanted to live.
You gave it to
wanted,
us, girl.
I wanted to show my abs. I don't know. I don't know what I was thinking.
You know, I would rather you show your abs than show your other A thing.
Oh, right.
But you look amazing. We're just
amazing.
So happy and so
Thank
proud
you.
Of you. We really are. Let's go ahead and jump into the career, honey, the woman behind it.
Yeah.
All. I mean, we've seen you, we've been fortunate enough to see you be this beautiful, amazing actress, but now you've taken your talents behind the scenes as a director.
Yeah.
Where you are right now in your personal and professional life, what do you choose? Do you choose the front of the camera or behind the lens?
You know, it feeds two different sides of me.
Mm-hmm.
I love to have fun. I love mm-hmm. acting. I really do. I love it. I love making people laugh. I think there's healing and mm-hmm. laughter. So I love that. But what I love about directing is I'm also, ladies, I'm really bossy.
Ooh,
I'm like, I'm so bossy, yes. And I love to be in control
yeah.
of my own stuff.
Content,
I
yeah.
really do. And I love actors. I love working with them. I love nurturing them.
Mm-hmm.
And I just feel like that makes the best kind of director, the kind that can really love and guide actors through stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And so I love doing that. And people always ask me, like, what do you choose? It depends on what day you catch me
okay.
and what
okay,
I'm feeling.
That's fair.
Right.
That's fair.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now, you have 4 Christmas movies coming.
You were on the holiday season.
Christmas movie.
When I say
you were on the holiday season,
it's going to be a very Terri Christmas. Like, ho, 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 Terri Christmas.
But one of the pieces that we just saw, which I thought was riveting, I watched every single story. I thought it was absolutely wonderful. Our beautiful sister, Rashawn Ali, was a
yes.
part of it. It's called The Waiting Room.
Yes.
And it depicts the story of women in the waiting room in the hospital during breast cancer. And waiting on their breast cancer results.
Yes.
And all of this in Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Talk to us about where did it take you filming it and, you know, all the way from the beginning to the end emotionally.
Mm-hmm. That's good.
So we were really blessed. BET has been a really good cheerleader of ours.
Mm-hmm.
And they came to us and they wanted to do something for breast cancer.
Mm-hmm.
And my producing partner, Cass Seegers-Beatles, is a writer. And she had started writing this play that she wanted to do about women with breast cancer.
Mm-hmm.
So we kind of took that idea and put it into this idea for doing this TV show mm-hmm. of 4 short films
yeah.
chronicling 4 women and their experience going through the waiting
yeah.
room.
Yeah. It was awesome too.
Well, Terri, of course, you know we love you, sis.
Yes.
We love you
Thank
and everything
you so
that you're
much.
Doing. For more on Terri J Vaughn, you must follow her on Instagram at Terri J Vaughn, honey.
And if you're sticking around, we'll have more with Terri and a few other real divas to break down diversity and black girl magic behind and in front of the camera.
Yes. Real divas.
Thank you. R-E-